Jackson police have just released the names of the two people involved in a murder-suicide Sunday night. Those names, Michael and Pam Williams. They lived in the 4300 block of Redwood Circle. I'm Tammy Eswick, and we'll have more coming up on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.